Hey,
no.
LeBron.
Am I really down?
We keep trying.
Okay. I gotta get away. I gotta get away.
Oh God, it's
going the wrong way.
Oh,
the wrong
way.
No, 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 no.
Oh, this baby, Daddy.
Oh,
oh, this
no. No, 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 no.
Fuck. I know I am, Daddy. Cause then why?
Oh,
you like to
laugh.
Guys, I don't think shooting is gonna work. I think he needs something. I think he needs something. What's he trying to show me? He's trying to show me something.
To save in Minecraft, it would take 231 days of constant mining. For a normal person, this is pure insanity.
Yeah.
But for players on the oldest Anarchy server in Minecraft, it was seen as a challenge. The skies above the server have been littered with obsidian graffiti over the past few years, to the point that players consider them annoying to look at. They look cool from far away, but up close, they can be an eyesore, and they cover much of the terrain below in darkness. Chances are you've already seen some of these before. Spawn has effectively become a giant advertising space for different factions. Well, one group made it their goal to eliminate and sabotage as many of these structures as possible. They saw it as cleaning up the digital environment in a weird way. But while players joined forces to clean up the skies, little did they know that one of the biggest obsidian structures of all was secretly being planned. This war of obsidian continues to get more absurd. So today, we'll take a look at the history of what players are calling Operation Vacuum, a movement to clean up the skies of 2D2D. We'll examine the methods they used, the drama that unfolded along the way, and how a secret plot was uncovered that threatened the very existence of the movement. Never underestimate 2B2T players. Before we get started, I'd like to thank Honey for sponsoring today. Let Flash for Team Up incredibly tough over 2B2T. Flash Fit FC. Thanks again to Honey for sponsoring today's video. So who would be crazy enough to try and get rid of the obsidian structures floating over 2B2T? Oh,
the bomb. Well, we too study for it. Love you, Daddy. Love you too, Scott. My little Scarlet.
You know, it's funny.
I know, Daddy.
When
you got them right on your Daddy.
And then they decide to pull a joint and smoke it.
Hmm.
That's,
yeah, buddy.
Gang, gang, shit. Obvious. It's like Duck Hunt when the dog pops up out of the bushes. Ow. The hell was that? Must have been the wind.
Oh, God.
never fucking see.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking. Aha!
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm fucking. Hey, I'm gonna fucking see you soon.
Well, you are a bird,
yeah.
So you should.
Yeah, well.
Oh my god! There's no blood. Oh my
god!
Over to Scarlet.
Over to
Scarlet.
Okay.
I'm lying, baby. Baby daddy.
Yeah, because I'm lying.
I'm sorry, mommy, I missed him!
I know. So no bond.
Cops are trying to shoot you. Oh, it's locked down. Hello?
Yeah, hello, sir.
How are you? Doing up. Okay.
Is that a gun?
You should have got him.
You should have been scared him away.
Yeah, pretty much.
No,
don't
way.
Tell anyone, though. Oh, trust me. It's all a secret, Daddy. Good game, I'll start. Oh, no.
I'm not afraid of nothing. I'm not afraid of
snitches. I'm alright.
Yeah. I'm a changed man.
Snitches gets fucking stitches.
Let's
go. Yep, snitches do get stitches, son. Fuck snitches.
Oh,
I know what, baby daddy. Fuck snitches. Yep. Fuck snitches. Who's more than I am, Daddy. Because I'm lost.
I got lost. I got lost on the way to get the four-door car, and I think I killed someone.
Golly, don't. Oh, no, Daddy.
We'll get there. We'll get the car.
Okay, come with me. I will show you the consequences of my actions.
Gang. His mother stopped by.
Shit, they were gonna put me in a
home. I am Daddy.
Oh shit.
Oh,
hey, what the fuck? She said she was gonna put me in a home and then she started beating me. Don't hurt me,
why?
Please.
Hey, no, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, okay. Alright, and now
who's,
I made
who's
right
now,
it right.
It's
Ella
Redford. Oh, no, baby.
She's trying to put me in a hole.
Oh, God.
Love you, baby. Love you too, son.
She said she was gonna put me in a home and I pull up with my hatchet and swam, swam. Swam, 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 swam. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I gotta get out of here!
Oh, no, Daddy, I am.
Is that you?
Yes, you don't know what side is it.
Are you kidnapped?
Yes, they're kidnapping me.
And who's kidnapped?
The both of them.
No, we're not.
They're trying to kill me.
Oh, no.
No,
you are being misled. He is lying to you.
About what?
He's bamboozling you into believing that his dog is a horse. But it is not the case. A scruffy is a dog. And he is lying. And when I find that son of a bitch, I'm gonna tell him that to his face. Abner! Abner!
He's right here.
Abner, where are you?
He's literally right here.
Abner, where is he? Where is Abner? You will tell me.
You will tell me? No, Abner was just, you just walked past
what?
Him. He was right there.
What?
He was right there.
What do you mean?
Well,
okay,
he ran back into the city. He just ran back into the city.
Oh, okay, all right.
Come on now.
Okay, Daddy. Love you too, Scotty.
Nobody's I'm trying to help you find Abner, but you walked right past him.
Oh, Scarlet, bitch.
Oh,
no,
Abner! Abner! Abner!
There he is, there he is.
Where?
You must stop
where
this chance off.
You are Abner? You
yes,
are Abner.
Scotty, I am.
He just ran into the bank. Since your fucking teacher's daughter, right? Yeah? Can you go in the kitchen and cook me up a burger? I saw him this fuck study. Cause I'm fucking hungry. Got it, Daddy? Good girl.
Oh,
well,
I
Richard, but...
Hey, my name is... Hey, James...
I love how Nova's going so slow. It's perfect.
Tip number one.
One for Daddy.
One for two of my studies. Scarlet.
Oh no.
God. Oh, but, oh my god. That's so bad.
Little whore.
Okay.
My sex toy, my puppet, my toy. My sex puppet.
Yep. I show him Daddy Senpai.
You got them right, you suck. Scarlet whore.
Oh no, Daddy.
Love you, Scarlet.
Love you too, Daddy.
Good girl.
Oh no, I am, Daddy.
Yep, you sure are my stock queen. You're one of my stock queens.
Oh no, I am, baby.
Yep, you sure are.
I heard your dick is addictive, and you're not. Is that true?
Yeah, it is.
Fuck yeah.
Even
a flight. I didn't get that.
That's hot. Thanks.
You're welcome.
My dick is addictive, and my nut is addictive.
Yeah.
gun. Have no bone. I'm sure the burger cook me up a pizza after we fucked up.
Got it, Daddy.
Good girl.
Oh, I know I am, Daddy.
Love you too, baby.
You wrecked, loser. Try to help your friend get through.
Love you too, Marina. Love you too. I'm talking and I've cracked for a second. As you can tell, I already forgot her name. Like, you know, her other name. That's why her name is Sabrina now. She's still the same person. She's still 17. I'm 15. But, sadly, I forgot, you know, whatever I called her before. So, now she's named me. You know what I mean. Sabrina. Now her name is Sabrina. That's the only difference, her name. Her personality haven't changed. Just her name to Sabrina. So, yeah. To show you know why I decided to name this chick Sabrina instead of whatever the fuck I name her. Okay, 3, 2, 1, action.
Two and one, baby. The
twofer. Love you, Sabrina. Love you too, Daddy.
Courtesy of Current. By the way, guys, if you sign up and register,
you're a big booty hole.
Oh no, Daddy, I am. Can I play champagne?
Sure, go on ahead.
Thank you, Daddy, champagne.
You are welcome, motherfucker, Sabrina. Motherfucker, Sabrina.
Oh no, I am, Daddy, champagne.
That's all right.
How you
getting
to the registered account
on Current? Oh no, Daddy, champagne.
Yep, Sabrina, my stop. He's horny, nothing you can do. He tries to take his dick and try to.
Oh.
But he's not. And this is the worst anyway. You know what I mean? In DJ 5. Cody Daddy.
I'm
so pretty, please.
Alright, yeah,
I
need
to
watch out, but leave
me alone. He's your fucker. I'm gay. I watched. Why not? I was fucking real life too.
Tunneling.
I mean, I was fucking too.
on Switch. Gang gang.
Considering I have to revive them every time and carry them.
Happy Daddy Senpai.
Okay. Alright. Well, hey man, we're gonna work through some kinks for sure.
Sabrina.
Now I am Daddy Senpai.
You got that light. Who's my worst stuff?
I am.
You got that light, bitch. Beautiful.
Oh, not again! Not again, please!
I'm a big booty hole.
No!
I know Daddy Senpai, I am.
I'll be my big booty horse dot.
Of the two daddy senpai?
He gets it. Some people get it.
Dang gang.
Some people get it. Wiggles. Oh, he wiggled. Nope.
Damn it.
That's good.
My pussy is so excited to taste your dick. And you're not, sticky, warm, jizz.
I know you're a bad man.
Dick.
I know you're a bad man.
That's cool.
Oh, no, baby. Daddy Senpai.
You got that light.
Fuck. My husband just left me. Oh, man.
Yeah, buddy. Gang gang. So no blunt count.
Love you, my baby daddy, senpai.
Love you too, Scott.
I'm sorry.
Now I am.
I'm on
honor
mode right now.
Fuck. I want to bring this stuff for you.
If I piss you off somehow, or embarrass you, just rape me. No matter what I do. Even if I refuse. If I refuse, knock me out. But if I don't refuse, don't knock me out, Daddy.
Sure.
I think every weapon is two shots.
No, freak. Sabina.
I know, Daddy Senpai.
I think what I should have done is done a hide and seek thing. I should have done a hide and seek thing.
No,
I should have definitely done a hide and seek with this.
Oh, no.
I know. That would have been a lot better. Because then that involves them having to be a lot more stealthy, a lot less chaotic. That's just stuff to learn.
Gang gang.